A bad crash in Northeast Albuquerque at mid-morning. Police tell us a woman driving a Toyota Camry lost control of the car on San Mateo near Interstate 25. The car jumped the median and hit a private landscape service employee who was mowing the median. He was thrown onto the hood of the car, which continued moving until it hit a fence surrounding the patio at Taco Cabana. The man was taken to the hospital in bad shape. The driver wasn't hurt.